All right, Vivian, also this noon, a deadly drive on the streets of South Florida. Two people crossing Northwest 57th Avenue at 7th Street, where they were struck by a car this morning. An elderly woman was killed there. A man was rushed to Ryder Trauma Center in critical condition. The driver did stay on the scene. Police continue their investigation.